It's Kendall the Scientist, and today is day one of Reading with Kendall. The book we're going to read today is called Weather from National Geographic. The author is Kristen Baird Rutini, and I'm so sorry if I pronounced that wrong. This is the table of contents. Now we're going to start reading. Look up at the sky. The weather helps us know what to wear and do and grow. It brings rain, wind, and sun. Let's go outside for some more fun. Here's the picture. What is weather? Peek out your window at the sky. Is it sunny or cloudy? Rainy or windy? You are checking the weather. Weather is what it's like outside at one place at one time, but keep a lookout for weather. It can change fast. This is the picture. The sun. The sun warms the land. It warms the air and water too. The sun's heat and light helps things grow. Plants and animals need sunshine to live. So there's a question on this page. Why did the woman go outside with her purse open? I'll give you a few moments to see if you know it. The answer is she expected some change in the weather. That doesn't really make sense.
Change in a purse.
Oh, yeah. You're right. This is the picture. Bunch of cows. Moo. Sunny days are fun. You can play outside. Will you go to the park or ride a bike? The sun can make the air outside hot. You can cool off with a swim. Tiny water droplets float in the air. They group together. They make clouds of all shapes and sizes. White fluffy clouds mean good weather. So there's a science fact right here. It says white fluffy clouds are called cumulus clouds. Here's a weather word. Droplet, a very small bit of liquid. And there's another question. What does a cloud wear under its clothes? I'll give you a few moments to see if you know it. Okay. Thunderwear. So, here's the picture. Flat gray clouds bring rain. Flat gray clouds are called stratus clouds. Some clouds are thin and wispy. They can look like curls of hair. These clouds float high in the sky. Thin, wispy clouds are called cirrus clouds. These are the pictures. What comes from clouds? Drip, drop, down comes the rain. Water droplets in clouds sometimes fall as rain. Rain falls in warm and cool weather. Rain helps plants and animals live. It fills rivers and ponds. Rain forms puddles on the sidewalks. Splash. Here's another question. What did the clouds say to the lightning bolt? You're shocking. Here's the picture of a poison dart frog. Brr, it's cold outside. Water droplets in clouds sometimes freeze. They can fall as hail or snow. If it's hail, you'll see ice. If it's snow, you might get a furry. Often, a lot of snow means a snow day. Weather word. Flurry. A light snowfall that barely covers the ground. Another question. What falls and never gets up? Snow. Because it falls down from the sky. lightning and thunder. Lightning is a super hot stream of electricity. It lights up the sky. Flash. It zips from the cloud towards the ground. After lightning comes a boom that sounds is thunder. Weather word. Electricity. Energy that can make a heat and light. Rainbows. Have you ever seen a rainbow after a storm? Rainbows are made from sunlight and water droplets. Rainbows paint the bright stripes of color in the sky. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Which color do you like the best? Another question? What bow can't be tied? A rainbow. Six ways weather is wild. Number one, sometimes water flows where it is usually dry. This is called a flood. Two, hail is ice that rains from the sky. It can be small or it can be bigger than a baseball. Three, a hurricane brings heavy rain and strong winds. Four, a very strong wind sometimes twists. They are called a tornado. Here's another weather word. Blizzard, a heavy snowstorm with wind. Five, it is hard to see in a blizzard. Six, sometimes it doesn't rain for a long time. This is called a drought. So those are some facts about weather. Wind. Wind is moving air. A light wind is called a breeze. A strong wind is called gale. Wind has energy. It pushes clouds and rain across the sky. Wind can make kites dance. Weather and me. Here's the picture. Weather and me. The weather helps you plan your day. Should you wear sunglasses or rain boots? Which will you swim, or will you swim or throw snowballs? Wherever you go, the weather is always with you. What goes up when the rain comes down? An umbrella. Here's the picture. Somebody with an umbrella, people at the beach, and people making a snowman and throwing snowballs. What in the world? These pictures are close-up views of weather things. Use the hints to figure out what's in each picture. The answers are on page 31. Hint, wear these in sunny weathers. These are sunglasses. Hint, these fall as flurry or as blizzards, either hail or snow. Word bank. So we were right for sunglasses, and then these are snowflakes. Hint, this goes up when the rain comes down. This is probably the umbrella. Hint, a stream of electricity, lightning. They come in all shapes and sizes. Clouds. They fall from the clouds in warm weather. Raindrops. We were right. So this is the end of the book. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to put a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye!